We are their mortar, their building bricks and their clay. Their gold teeth mirror both our joys and our pain. The river
Earth is our mother.